Another turd chop? Oh, I gotta school your ass. Let's hit the pavement. Come on. Yo, get in, chop.
You're an adventurer, because nothing impresses people like having hobbies.
I want to get that outdoorsy vibe, but I'm not an outdoorsy person. I really hate nature.
On the outside, nothing impresses people like Crevice. The outdoor outfitter that gives you exciting hobbies and ensures you look the part. Hobbies aren't about doing something, they're about seeming interesting. Sports aren't about actually participating, it's about looking the part in the bar. Let's face it, guys into extreme sports could probably get a lot of chicks if they weren't self-absorbed turds.
Crevice.
We help you take the inside outside. Crevice, never stop pretending.
We apologize for discovering this cool music before you.
Track by Dom right here.
Oh,
ninja. You can't stop me, because you don't know where I'm going. Radio Mirror Park. If you have a request, we don't take emails or bleats or even phone calls. Get a fountain pen and some paper and write us a letter. Seal it with wax from your own special seal. Make a collage, do something artistic for once. Art is whatever you say it is, especially if you're charging other people for it. But Radio Mirror Park is the ultimate art. Art that disappears a few seconds later, and you can tell your friends how good it was, and they can all wish they were there. That's what fuels irony. Which means below the equator, Miami Horror.
Fetch the ball, Chop Chop! Alright, man, you cool. Fetch, boy! You hood, Chop! Get it! Go on! That's Trio, homie! Go get the ball, Chop! Good boy. Get inside, Chop. Let's go. Just what I need, holy
idiots who didn't prepare. It also includes a seed kit. When there's rampant capitalism going on, what you want to do is take up gardening. Perhaps you can barter for your life with a carrot. You'll learn how to make a tourniquet, car ride.
way. I need a cab.
I'm sending one out right now.
Sounds good. I need a cab as soon as possible.
Unfortunately, we got no cabs available at the moment. Can you try again later?
Hey, my man, where you going?
Chilean Mountains State Wilderness.
Good thing, man.
again.
Hi, it's good, you know. Fine. I'm trying to help people, help the community. Just doing the right thing, you know.
You ready for a trim? What do you have in mind? This is some of my best work yet, I think. Thanks for stopping by.
Somebody stop that guy!
Hey there, Holmes. Excellent choice.
Don't you die on me. Don't you die on me. That's enough. My friend, your woman has already gone feral. I was a fifth-grade soccer coach once. Do not ask. It was a bad time of my life. I know. And you're right. It's not even a real goddamn sport. No one ever got that brain damage. But I did my best. Yes, I did. It was hard. We made some progress.
Are you an enthusiast? I'm a professional. Government is not your friend, friend. Up close and personal weapon. For when you gotta be sure.
I'll speak to a lawyer.
Lawyer? Fancy talk. I recommend.
as lethal as they come.
Working on the farm. It's about what we were meant to do. Man against nature. I am highly skilled at the art of noodling in a beaver dam. I do not like the animals that consider themselves engineers. I like plant-eating herbivores you can fatten up, give a loving name to, and callously kill and cook like a civilized man. Back to beavers. I once stuck my arm in a dam, and four or five of them, an entire family, in fact, of beavers, bit into my arm. One of them on the grill that night and a couple of new hats. For the record, I also do not like fire ants, as it is unreasonable to have a social structure of a bunch of neutered men acting as slaves for a woman. Outside of a modern city, of course.
Oh, they're coming, all right. I'll let you decide who they are.
Offices. I will not sit in a cubicle like a veal cap while a woman shouts at me about making personal calls until I die.
Good purchase.
Next, it's like, oh shit, okay, all right, fuck. I guess it's murder time now. Hey, you know when someone cuts you off in traffic and you just have to hop out the whip and end their whole shit?
That was the ball.
You can still walk away from this! Open fire!
Oh! Ah!
Reload! Show the asshole!
You're gonna regret this!
Your punk-ass bitch is done now!
On the floor!
Give it up! The response team is inbound! Give it up! Make it easier on yourself!
I'm strapped with a laser if he wanted. Put a Glock on your head, you a phenom.
it out.
But guess what? The kid's never late for practice.
So, you're looking for stuff. Somebody say something?
Thank you.
them look kindly. Oh la la, every L. And off of them say them with the dick. And them up behind your back for try clip your wing on that. I pussy them from the mystery. See every day, so they must have a shit for sale.
Yo, it's Octavian here, representing the Ezzy family, representing London town. Right now, I'm about to take over your airwaves.